Newark Memorial takes the field Wednesday afternoon. Bottom of the first, Newark with runners on second and third. Joey Torres launches this one over the center fielder's head. Alex Roque is held up at third. Cal Stevenson scores to make it 1-0 Cougs. Chris Flexen looking to continue the rally. He sends it over the shortstop's head. Roque scores from third. Torres jogs home to make it 3-0 after one. Top of the third, Flexen on the mound for the Cougs. Flexen his muscles, three up, three down to end the inning. Cougars lead by four. Flexen also with a big day at the plate. He gets all of this one, sending it over the left field fence. Bye-bye. A two-run home run for Flexen. Newark leads by five at the end of five. Mission San Jose trying to get a rally started in the bottom of the sixth, but Flexen strikes out the batter to end the inning. Newark Memorial goes on to win 6-0. Flexen with a complete game shutout, striking out 18 batters and allowing only two hits.